Granddad is for shits and giggles.
Set! Article.
Without a doubt, the biggest third-person shooters of the year is Uncharted 3 and Gears of War 3, the two biggies. They will be releasing around the same time later in the year. Now for shits and giggles, which one of these exclusives do you think will sell the most and receive the better reviews? Now don't take this fanboy shit to the level of craziness. So who do I think will win for the shits and giggles? Well, I'll leave it at that.